हेलो एवरीवन, वी आर गोइंग टू चेक आउट द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 4, ओरल क्वेश्चंस. फर्स्ट, डू यू वैल्यू टाइम? टेल द क्लास हाउ डू यू डू सो. आंसर, यस, आई वैल्यू टाइम. आई प्लान माय डे वेल एंड आई अलॉट टाइम फॉर वेरियस एक्टिविटीज लाइक स्टडिंग, प्लेइंग एक्सेट्रा. सेकंड नंबर, व्हेन डू यू प्ले विथ योर फ्रेंड्स? आंसर, I play in the evening from 5 to 6. MCQs. First, on which day of the week Mala playing in the park? Answer is B, Sunday. Second number, Mala makes a face when her mother calls her because she is, answer is A, angry. Read and answer. First, what reason do the aunts give to Mala for not playing with her? Answer, aunts tells Mala that they are busy in collecting food for the winter. If they play with her, they will not have food for winter. Second number, why do bees have to work on a sunny day? Answer, bees have to work on a sunny day because flowers bloom only on a sunny day. Third number, why does Mala's mother get angry with Mala? Answer, Mala's mother gets angry with Mala because she does not attend school. She also has not started studying for her tests, nor she has completed her assignments. Four number, what does Mala promise at the end of the play? Answer, Mala promised at the end of the play that she will make a timetable for all the activities. She also says that she will spend her time properly and not waste it. Now think and answer. First, why does Mala not want to go to school? Answer, Mala does not want to go to school because she has not done her homework and she has not memorized the poem for the recitation competition. Second number, why do the aunts not pay attention to Mala? Answer, the aunts do not pay attention to Mala because they are busy with their work of collecting food for the winter. Third number, what lesson do you learn from the play? Answer, I learned the lesson that time is valuable, we should not waste it. Fourth number, you have to memorize 6 poems during the summer vacation. How do you plan to do so? Answer is B, you plan a timetable to memorize the poems. Now reference to context, read this sentence and answer the questions that follows. But isn't that ridiculous? A number, who said these words and to whom? Answer, Mala said these words to the aunt. B number, what does that refer to? Answer, that refers to the food which the ants were collecting for winter. C number, why did the speaker say this? Answer, Mala said these words as she thought that the ants were so busy so early in collecting food as winter was far away. D number, what happened next? Answer, the ants continued with their work. Dear students, here we have completed the exercise. Please write it down one time in your notebook. This is your homework. Okay, thank you.